Illinois had won the Big Ten championship and the right to meet Stanford in the Rose Bowl game on New Year's Day. Let's take a look at some of the six Illinois touchdowns of this great spectacle. In slow motion, Tommy O'Connell pitches out to Bill Tate, who cuts inside right end and behind good blocking runs 5 yards for an Illinois touchdown. Again in slow motion, Tommy O'Connell hands off to Johnny Karras, who outruns Stanford's defenses. On a pitch out from Tommy O'Connell, Bill Tate again goes around right end, 8 yards for the score, carries two men into the end zone. After Illinois had taken a commanding lead, Coach Elliott used all of the squad. On our field camera, we see second string quarterback Don Engels pass to Ryan for an Illinois touchdown. A happy and victorious Illini team carried Coach Ray Elliott off the field.